Dear friends, this is Kalpana Singhal, Chief Editor and Co-Founder of healthtechnology.in, and I am also a cancer survivor. In 2016, at age 38, irony of ironies fell upon me. I was diagnosed with colorectal cancer. Now that I have been through cancer, my life seems to be full of glitches. There is no time like the present. And my message to you is please give priority to your health. Today, with the advancement in technology, life has become easy. The only thing required is awareness about such chronic diseases. Take out some time from your busy schedule for yourself. And please be obedient to your body. Please don't ignore those early signs before it gets too late. A fatigue feeling, thickening of skin or a lump, sudden bowel changes are a few warnings that our body gives before it starts. Please don't ignore such symptoms and immediately seek for complete diagnosis. Health Technology, a community under CXOTV.news, is one such initiative to keep everybody informed about new developments in healthcare technologies, helping in making healthcare affordable and improve patient experience. You can also subscribe this channel to get daily updates. I will also like to congratulate the Niramai for developing an automated solution for detecting early stage breast cancer, one of the most common cancer in women.